It's an old quarry. I've just brought him out to start training him up so I can bring him wild camping with me in a few years. It's not the first mountain he's been up, his first one. I took him up his first wine right actually in the Lake District. We climbed the Elm Crag and he managed that fairly well, so I thought I'd introduce him to some of my favourite places. Right. So Oliver, what do you think of the Berwyns?
Good, it's nice.
What's been your favourite part so far?
Looking at the view and also feeling these plants.
That's bracken?
Yes, bracken plants.
And you can see some of the bracken where it's beginning to turn brown, and that's what happens in autumn.
Yeah, and I could hear like the stream right down there, which you might have a look at.
We will, we'll go past it in a minute.
Yeah.
Well, we're going to carry on this path now, Oliver.
Okay.
And eventually we'll reach the summit.
Yeah. Let's go. I like this flower.
Yeah.
Woo! Yeah!
Come back then. Practicing your river crossings. Use your pole in your other hand when you go that side. That's it.
But that's a good... I want to see how big that part is.
I told you to follow me, come on.
Stay where you are, please. Why are you filming me?
Superb.
my
phone,
are you?
No, doing a video. Like, so mummy can see how I was. Right, Oliver, what did you think of your first mountain day out?
I think it's pretty good, but when it was up there, it was kind of slippery.
Oh yeah, it was
easy. Yeah.
You had to be careful how you was walking, didn't you?
Yeah.
How many mountains have you climbed?
Two.
And what did you think of them?
Very good.
Are you looking forward to coming again?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, say bye everybody.
Bye.
Can I have some of my drink, please?
Yeah.